Yes, sir. And thank you for letting me play. All you brothers. Thank you so much.
Nobody. Don't be no stranger. We got a lot to learn, bro.
I got a lot to learn from you.
What you talking about?
I still don't know how people understand that. It's like, all you got to do is talk to folks.
Right.
And then we can get into something like this where, we can communicate verbally or not verbally.
Yes, sir.
Right?
Yes, together. Right? And more of a comprehensive, complete expression.
And what's funny, it was really funny is that, because most people don't see this, but what you were doing with it, you were doing your little text.
That's what our teacher does.
Master Timba does that all the time. See, if you'd have played him, he'd have been doing it too.
Mark will be doing that. He'd be like,
I went to this whole day in Sacramento, and they said, who do you study with? I said, play with Master Timba. Oh, he's the one that's always grabbing the ball.
Marco does that chop throw head buzz.
So that's how every time you get down there, I have my hand there.
You're like, honey. You cannot have this.
We've been there many times. We've been there before.